Okay, so I have very, very little battery left on this GoPro, so I don't know if it's gonna die during this. But I like how I put my bike, because I have no tree to lean up against. I didn't feel like walking it over there. But how am I gonna get this out? I'm not going down there. It is super swampy. Like, I sank like this much into the grass, let alone going through the puddle. You'll never get this thing up. Or at least I don't want to, just saying. It's still in gear. Why would anyone ever leave this thing in gear? Man. So, no, I didn't get the dirt bike fixed, but wow, I stink. I'm just screwing around until the chain pops, which is gonna hurt if it grabs a hold of me. But I came out to my mom's because I haven't rode the thing in forever. But I have a couple videos that I can post, that I will be posting. All right, well, let me get out of here.